Every culture has practiced exorcism. Whatever your sins are, you need to face them now. Let's begin.
Deliver us from evil.